That a prominent Bay Area defense attorney has lost his battle with leukemia. Barry Cohen died at his home in South Tampa today. Cohen graduated from Plant High School and served in the United States Coast Guard. He was 79 years old. A memorial service is happening tomorrow at 5 at the Brian Glazer Family Jewish Community Center. That's on North.